Fraser of Lovat is the Highland branch of the Fraser clan. The clan is located in the Inverness area of Scotland. It is its own clan chief separate from Clan Fraser, recognized by the Lord Lion King of Arms. The clan's motto is Je suis prêt, meaning, I am ready, and the crest features a buck's head erased proper. Their historic seat is located at Dooney or Beaufort Castle, just outside of Kiltarlity, Inverness. The castle was built by the Bicet family and was acquired by the Frasers in the 13th century. The castle was attacked and burned by Oliver Cromwell's army in 1650. Clan Fraser of Lovat can trace its history back to the 14th century to the younger brother of the Clan Fraser chief. Simon Fraser, Chief Alexander's brother, acquired the lands of Lovat after marrying the heiress of the property. Over the next 100 years, the Frasers of Lovat extended its holdings to include Strathearoch and Glenelg. In 1747, Simon Fraser, the 11th Lord of Lovat, was captured and executed by the English for support the Jacobite rebellion, and Castle Dooney was destroyed. In 1771, the clan was able to recover the castle and it was rebuilt in 1857 as Beaufort Castle. The castle was sold in the 1990s to pay off family debt.